Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. I'm Lady Smiton, and today, as you can see, we are not in The Sims. We are going to be playing Yonder, the Cloudcatcher Chronicles, which came out today. I've only played a little bit of this on my boyfriend's PS4, because he got it this morning, so I'm kind of still new to it, but I know basic control, so I shouldn't hopefully make too much of a mockery of myself. I hope the audio levels are okay. If they're not in this video, I'll fix them by the next one. So, let's begin! I am a female. That is pretty much what I look like, to be honest. I have brown hair and blue eyes, so we'll stick with that. But I'll change my body shape a little bit. Make myself a little bit bigger. There we go. That's accurate. And we're ready to go. So, super excited. This is very much my kind of game. Sort of Stardew Valley meets Zelda kind of thing. Our dearest child, it broke our hearts when we sent you away. It was the only way to keep you safe from the darkness that poisoned our land. When the day comes that you seek the truth, trust in the celestial compass to guide you. It will lead you far across the sea, into darkness and into light, but it will always lead you home. Home to Jamir. I don't know if that's how you pronounce it, but that's how we're pronouncing it. Ship. Nice little jaunt sea ditty. But yeah, I don't know much about this game. I didn't even know it was coming out until probably like last week, because I saw people talking about it on Twitter and I was super excited when I heard about it, because I love games where you do adventure and crafting and quests and things like that, and this one is similar to all of those things, but it doesn't have combat in it, which is something that I'm actually quite happy about. I don't mind combat in games. Like, I like, I've been playing Zelda Breath of the Wild a lot with my friend at his place, and love that game, super good. I'm just gonna walk around and talk to these people. Forgot about that, so let's see. Hello, this is Jib the Sailor. Do you think we'll find people living there? I can't wait to try out exotic new recipes. Cool. What else did you say? This is amazing! I thought Jamir was just a made-up tale. I'm glad I came up from the kitchen to see this. Okay, so she likes food. There isn't anything on the ship, I believe, that you can interact with other than the people. Like, you can't go in here or anything. So, we'll talk to you. This is Luff the Sailor.
Looks like your compass is pointing into the bank of fog. Looks pretty thick. I'd best get up there. Up to the bell. Oops.
Mess it up. That's all. Yep, and same thing. Cool. Nothing new. Up here. Hello. Hey. Tack the Sailor.
It's odd that Jamir doesn't appear on any maps. Maybe it needs a special compass like yours to locate it.
Ah.
So the legend is true. There really is an island kingdom. I wonder if we'll see any strange new creatures.
I hope so.
Oh,
and Captain Pullen.
If that compass of yours is right, Jamir should be just behind that bank of fog. Are you ready to finally see this island?
I am! Let's go! So yeah, as I was saying before, this is very much my kind of game. I'm quite happy that there isn't any combat in it, to be honest. As I say, not because I've got anything against combat in games, it's just, it's nice to have a game where you do crafting and farming and all that kind of stuff, and you don't have to do all of the painfulness of combating and upgrading weapons and stuff. I much prefer to just have a nice relaxed game for once and have a nice time, meet some animal friends, collect some cats, which is what I'm probably most excited about, which is quite sad, I suppose, but oh no!
Fear not, Spritzeer. You and your friends are safe. You will see them again, but first, you have a great task ahead of you.
I don't know how you want to pronounce that.
Once a proud protector of this island, I have been waiting for you. Please, may I see your compass?
He looks like a kitty! Or she, it. And this is our compass, looking good. Let's read the details. As soon as we spotted Jamir, the sky shook, the seas roared, and lightning struck. The ship went down, and I awoke in a strange new place.
Ooh, okay.
As I thought, a celestial compass. Use it whenever you are lost. It will guide you truly, but for now, your path is blocked. My family can help you, but they themselves are lost. Find them, and they will lead you home. Now, Spritzeer, Awaken. Your journey has only begun.
Woo.
Okay. And we're in a cave. Ooh, there's a chest over there. Is there any way for me to get over there? I don't want to drown. Maybe there is when I go around the island a bit more. Around. Nothing here. And I can't get into that. It's the only thing. I cannot swim in this game. So, ooh, pick up you. I got a stone. This is shallow enough that I can run in it. That's cool. And that strange light, which we'll have a look at now. Jump. Whoop. There we go. Hello. Ooh.
A human. It's been a long time since I've talked to humans. All of the people who could talk to me have gone away. Please take me with you. I don't want to be alone anymore.
Cool. We got Lumi. Come on, Lumi. Boop. Mushrooms. Stones. I'm just gonna collect everything. Ooh, hello.
The way out is just past the murk. It's bad stuff for you humans, though. I tried to get rid of it, but I am not sure if I can do it alone.
Oh, look at you, Lumi. You're so good.
Ooh.
Woo! That was hard. I wish I had my brothers and sisters to help me out. If we work together, I think we can find them. That's my plan. Out into the beautifulness. Ah. Oh, it's so pretty. They did a really good job. Apparently only 3 people worked on this game. What? I mean, they might have like outsourced every now and again, but that'll be only like, what, 5-6 people every now and again? But 3 overall.
Ooh, there's a village over there. Let's go check it out.
You really aren't looking the best. Alright, thanks.
I bet we can find some help there.
Remember, if we get lost, you can use your celestial compass. While you're pressing up, it's useful to map out your travels too. Okay.
Anyway, let's head over to the village.
I will. Down the hill. Oh, wait. Look at this. Oh, my little umbrella. I love that. So, I'll cut to the chase and just do these tasks so it's not boring for you guys to watch, but if there is anything on the way that I can collect, I will be, because that is part of the game, collecting and crafting. I want you, and I want you, and I want you. No tree, get out of the way. Very like Harvest Moon type music at the moment, which is nice. I need to talk to you. Hello! Oh, and I've got to try to do an old man voice.
Oh!
Hello, traveler. You look like you've been through some hard times.
Oh.
Please come inside. I can offer you some warm food and a soft bed.
Thanks, Lo.
Townsfolk warmly welcome you.
How nice.
Once your belly is full and your worries are eased, your head hits the soft pillow and you drift to sleep.
There, that's much better. You look ready to face the world again. Just one more thing before you go.
Oh.
Ever since that terrible accident years ago, Mark has been popping up all over the place, making life difficult. But the people here are friendly and would love to share what we know. Ask around and you'll soon have all the skills you need to make your way in this world.
Thanks, old man. Oh, might not be able to do voices for everyone. Whew. Hello.
Merrick. That storm. Capsized boat. It also destroyed the East Docks. Now that's a big problem for us. This is a trade guild, you see. Without the East Docks, bringing in goods, we're not in any position to help you out. Let's see here. Take this mallet and gather some stone for Marina. 8 times stone should be plenty. To prop the East Docks back up. You'll find stone around the grasslands and near cliffs. Once you've got enough, deliver them back to Marina on the beach.
Cool. This is some sort of like notice board thing that I can use at some point, but currently I don't have this stuff, so I'm not gonna do them. It would be wrong of me. And these are tradespeople. So this is what he's got, and I'd be like, oh, I wanna have a trap.
And then I'd go over into my backpack and I'd offer something in exchange for the trap. With a similar value, I imagine. I don't fully know. Hello, phone. Shush. Shush. That's because I've got an update about YouTube. Oops. I can't get rid of it either, so if you guys can see that, I'm sorry. And let's go onward. Oh, still.
I hear you're in need of a roof over your head. Well, you're in luck. The old farm in the south field was abandoned when the murk appeared. If you can clear the murk, you're welcome to the farm. I'd love to see the old place patched up and running again. Take this axe and gather some materials to fix the place up. 16 wood and 5 stick should be plenty. The farm is in the south field through the big tunnel. You can't miss it. Thank you.
Yeah.
Oh, hi. I heard there was a new face in town, so you want to learn the ways of a trader? Huh. Well, it's not all just swapping stuff for other kinds, you know, well, for other things, you know. A trader has to get creative, too. Here, go grab me a vine and 3 stick, and I'll share a trade secret with you. I think I have that. Do I not have that? Sprig page, you're so cute. I guess I don't. I need another stick. So, boop. Problem solved. Hello. Alright, so those things I got you to grab aren't actually for me, they're for you. As well as making trade deals, you can craft items to trade. Crafted items generally trade for a higher price, which is nice. Here is the recipe to craft a bundle of sticks with those items you grabbed. Just remember, you need a recipe and the correct items to craft. Woohoo! We completed our first mission, and I got a bundle of sticks. So how many stone do I have at the moment? I have 4. So let us go break some rocks. Who are you? Speaking of breaking rocks. Smash, 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 smash. Hello. I want to become a comedian. They can make a person smile and laugh just using words, but I'm missing the one special joke. The one that'll make everyone laugh. My masterpiece, my epic joke. Well, I know I won't find it standing around chatting all day. I need to get out into the world and seek out my epic joke. I hope we'll run into each other again. Me too. See ya. Bye, Violet. I'm gonna take you. I'm gonna go find something to smash. There we go. I see a creature in the distance. And smash, 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 smash. Woo! Sneaky, 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 sneaky. Hello, little Gruffle. I just want to be your friend. Oh, he doesn't want to be my friend, though. Shuffle, shuffle, shuffle. Shuffle, shuffle, shuffle. Shuffle, shuffle, shuffle. He's so cute. And collecting more. I don't know how much I have because I've not been paying attention. What task do we want to be doing now? We want to fix the docks, please. Okay. Okay. I have 15. Let's go back to that. Let's go find the beach then. Yeah, let's find the beach. Which is up this way. I think. Luckily, you are running in this game all the time, which speeds things up, because in lots of games, when you've got stamina and things, or you need to get special shoes to sprint, it's just a bit annoying. Hello!
Ooh!
Ugh, gotta try to think of another voice. Hello! So you're the traveler who washed ashore earlier? Oh, well now wonder, you look a little wimpy to me. Thanks. It's important to be strong and healthy. You have to be big muscles like me to cut fodder all day. Here, take this sickle and show me what you got. Cut the long grass and bring me 10. Okay. Pop these details into your journal in case you forget. Thank you. Slice, slice, slice. Slice, slice, slice. Slice, slice, slice. Ooh, magic seeds. Yeah. 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 Any more? No grass can defeat me. Everything. Yep. Hello.
Oh.
That long grass didn't stand a chance. You're not as wimpy as I thought. Mm. Like I said, having big muscles is important, but it's important to have a big brain like me,
Ooh.
Too. That way, you can get other people to cut water for you. Thanks. And another one complete. And I'm gonna get my hammer out. Smash! No. Smash! I got some iron ore. That's cool. Down to the beach. Stones. Ooh, a chest. Get to you in a minute, Marina. Oh, black rim glasses. Now it's even more like me. Let's put them on. Oh yeah, I'm looking cute. I want to change my pants. There we go. Which coat do I prefer? Especially these pants are actually less rubbish than them ones, maybe. Yeah, I don't want to look all disheveled and rubbish, but I like my little glasses, thank you. Hello!
Oh!
And this goes here, and that goes, ah, hello
oh.
there. Whoa, you've got everything I need to finish up. Sure beats me trying to piece it back together with driftwood and crab shells. It'll be done in a jiffy. Trade with, will start coming through to Fairmount once again. Woo! It's so pretty. We did it. More tradespeople!
Oh.
Huh, recently it's been hard to find anything plant-related in Fairmount. Okay. And go down the docks to this- what is this sparkly box? It's locked! Being stuck in there was a real drag. Anyway, let's shove off and get me stowed in that backpack of yours. Okay. Hello! Whoa! Don't want to fall in water. Hello! Tradesman? I don't need to talk to you right now, actually. I need to learn more about the trades sides of things. Hello! Come on away! Oh, I like your beard. I think the flippin' cub is my favorite animal! Okay. Running down the beach, collecting all the things. So we need to chop down some trees, which we can do in a second. I'm going to talk to this critter. Must be another way to get to it without drowning. Hello!
Oh,
I can't remember what his voice was now. Oh, whatever. Hey, I heard you wandered into Fairmont. Yeah. I'm glad to see you. Are you doing well, considering there's too many voices in this? Wanted to come say hello, but Marina has kept me busy gathering materials to fix the docks. She said I owe her, since it was my boat that wrecked it. Anyway, while I am here helping Marina out, could you try to dig up information on the rest of the crew? I can. Chip the sailor is a whiz with food. Tack the sailor likes nature, and Luff the sailor likes to chill out. I hope that helps you search. Thank you again for looking for him. Okay. I don't want to do this mission right now. I'd like a fam. Thank you. Let's go be a lumberjack. Ooh, my god, let's go kill me with my friends. Just be friends with me. I just wanna love you. Just want you to love me back. Yeah, we need the axe. Chop, chop, chop. Woo! Cha! Wood, 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 wood. How many more do I need? So, two trees should do it. Ooh, look at the little caterpillar in the background. He's cute. Give me the wood. Yeah. Ooh. And to the farm. Hello. Surely that wall isn't load-bearing. Clear the murk. Yes, I want to clear it. I never actually see the other sprites by the looks of it doing anything. It's a bit lame. Just gonna take a quick sip of my coffee. Oh, look, it's a terrible heap of a mess. Perfect. I love it. Oh, hey there. I'm Buzzle. Minnie sent me to help you out.
I'm a dab hand of repairs, and I know a thing or two about running a farm. Now, you've cleared the muck, let's roll up our sleeves and patch this place up. Oh, I got an achievement! Old MacDonald had a farm. Ooh! I have a big chest, which I can put items in, apparently. Wait, what does this do? Okay. Items produced are stored here for you. Okay, cool. And then over here. Ooh, now it's a little camper again. Hello, friend. And we go here. And we go, what's in this glowing? Rumble.
Hey, kid. I had a perfectly good thing going here, and you came along and ruined it. Well, I guess there's no going back to this pigsty now. So let's get a move. Let's get a move on, youngster. We got Crumble. Oh, I meant to talk to you again. Ah, hello. Congratulations, you're a very own farm. There are a lot of things you can do with a farm. Here, I'll give you some farm items. Let's get you started by placing a large animal pen. Once you've crafted the large animal pen, use the big book on your farm to place the pen wherever you like. Ooh, okay, so we've got large animal pen. Ooh, and some other things. We got small animal pen. And there's fodder trough. Oops. I had a water trough. Okay, cool. Oh, look at the squares. So, how do I get into my inventory for farming? That's what a plaything, man. Nope. So, what do I do? Aha! Okay. So, I need to place a large pen. Let's see, where do I want to put this? Right here. I'm going right here. Yep. So, place. Happy with that. And oh no, I just picked it back up. That's not what I wanted to do. Go back. Okay. And then I want one of these. Here. And one of these. Right there. And I'm done. Did it place? Yay! And hello! I did it! Well done! Now that you've placed a large animal pen, you can begin to adopt large animals. Hey, when you're ready, come see me again and I'll teach you how to do that. I'm ready right now! Ruffles are the best! Those big brown grazing animals you'll find in the fields near here. Besides, being big and fluffy, if domesticated, they'll produce gruffle milk. You can befriend animals by feeding them their favorite food. Feed a gruffle a psyllium seed, and it will happily follow you for a time. Here, I'll show you how to make psyllium seeds. Yes! Okay, let's craft them. And I don't need that many, to be honest. Let's go get ourselves a gruffle! It might be bit mean getting one at a time. There's one like right here. Snake. I'm gonna put that away. Hey, buddy. Hey. Yeah. Come on. Come on, little guy. Yay, his little run is so cute. You're so adorable. Come on, follow me. This way. Don't want you getting stuck anywhere. Into my farm. Come on. Yay! I'm adopting you.
Oh.
Wow. Now there's a fluffy gruffle.
Yeah.
We can now make gruffle milk. So check in from time to time and collect the goods we're producing. I'll be here to look after any animals you adopt. But it's a good idea to put in some food and water to keep it happy. Don't forget, if you want to build your farm more, you'll need help of a carpenter. Befriended a gruffle. Look at it, it's so cute. What's this? Interact. Okay. Oh.
Can I give you some love?
Leave again. You can go on my journeys with me? What? Would you like to take the Gruffle? I kind of do. But, have I put food in this? How do I put food in it? Can I put food in it? I don't know. Do I put, like, fodder in here or something? Storage and backpack. Do I have anything that I need to store? I don't store them, because I don't need them. Don't need you either. And I don't know about the rest. So I'll hold on to that for now. Can I smash this? Is this smashable? No. Oh, that is my timer. Which sadly means that I'm out of time for this video, actually. Which I suppose is good. We got a little Gruffle. Let's go see him again whilst I finish up the video. And feel free to come up with a name for him. If not, I might come up with one in the meantime. He's so cute. I just love you. I just want to squish your little face. He's so adorable. But anyway, so thank you very much for watching this video. If you enjoyed, feel free to leave a like or comment down below and tell me anything that you know about this game, or if there's anything that you'd like to know about this game and I can find out and let you know. And if you're new and you'd like to continue to see more of this, or you'd like to see Sims builds and Sims Let's Plays, which are also on my channel, then feel free to subscribe and you'll be notified on all of that stuff, which is super cool. And oh look, the sun's coming up. It's daytime. How nice. And I will see you in the next video, hopefully. So, bye-bye.